We begin tonight with a large police presence happening right now in Neenah. According to a release from the Neenah Police Department, SWAT teams and the Outagamie County Sheriff's Office served a search warrant at a house on Washington Avenue. One male was taken into custody, and as a precaution, the Neenah Joint School District was notified prior, and schools were then put on a secure notice. The investigation is, of course, ongoing, and we will bring you updates as we receive them.